ignore the pain.
I told you it was. He tricked you. I told you.
Where are you going?
Oh. See, there's nothing to follow. Come on.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbel, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one, barren and lonely.
You're getting strong.
There he was, the lone figure of a boy.
He's there, under the tree.
Swordplay under the shade of a tree.
You can see him.
She remembers the first time she saw him. To her young eyes, he moved as if dancing. And the world danced with him. The gloom lifted. First time in years, she felt a ray of